roads that traveling clouds leave spent with seasons altered sky. The making and melting of crowd, the whole world passes, I stand by. They do not waste a minute hours on a bending master's plan and will. I see the crowding of the towers and happy promises fulfilled. And I perhaps if my intent could count the freedom of the earth, labors I should then have spent might so attain the heritage. But not before the night will gold and not to be discovered gold. At length the bellows shall not blow, the furnace shall at last grow cold. And that is now the time to yield incapable and cumbrous shade which makes me rend. Then I deal more powerless than the blind belay. No, I should love the city less even than this my thankless lord. But I desire wilderness and neediness. I walk by breezy though dear to watch the low and lemon sun. I see the city pigeon fear and mark the tower swallow fun. Between the tower top and ground and lonely in the fairy land. And finding the horizon round one sparkling hunger to be there. And then I hate the most that lore that